I was living in Kamal Hotel, so we was sleeping, but the fire, when fire broke up, I think the guy who was in reception, he knocked the door and he asked us to get down.
We are suffering now. We have our luggage inside and passport and everything.